in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's... Superhero Week!
Hey friends, happy Wednesday. As you remember here at Camp Hammertime, Wednesday is Dancing Day, and we've got a super exciting hero-themed song for you today. But first, let's meet our good friend who's come to visit us at Camp Hammertime this week. This is my sister Rebecca. Give her a nice cheers, mate.
Hey everybody.
Cheers, mate. Alright, before we get into our dance, let's learn a little bit more about superheroes. Most superheroes keep their identities a secret by wearing masks or helmets. This is because superheroes don't want for villains to know who they are because they would be able to hurt the superhero's friends and family, and that wouldn't be very cool, would it? Definitely not. Also, the first two women superheroes didn't appear in comic books until 1940. Fantoma was the first woman introduced with superpowers. The woman in red was the first human-born woman to be a superhero. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm holding out for a hero. So let's do some dancing.
Thank you.
Give yourself a pat on the back. Don't forget the other side, because it gets lonely, and give yourself a nice good on ya, mate. And I'll see you on Friday for more fun here at Camp Hammertime. Bye.